to the morning show.
Important news from Miles. We have a very important investigation of the deep school.
Do you know about the school deep school?
The deep school? No, what is that? Like the deep web?
Like the deep state at our school.
No, what is that?
See, no one knows about it, but they exist and they're coming for you.
Is this something important right now?
Okay, that's perfect. Well, that's why I was gonna ask is, so hold on, get a better shot. There's been a lot of talk about like the deep school. And I just have a feeling that this is it right here. And I feel like this is like the deep school meeting, and I just want to know, other than AD and Odyssean, what's happening here?
No comment.
This is the deep school. They don't let us talk about it, but that's the deep school. It all comes out of Mr. Mancuda's office. And, you know, Mr. Lawrence is in charge. It's a high level of school. You know, we think Rainer and Lindsay are up there at the top, but little do we know there's another level. Not even higher, they're lower, because they're a deep state. That's the deep school. Right now, breaking footage, we have Dr. Shulkin with the deep school. These are the greatest minds. We're gonna go sweep in Mr. Lawrence.
Yes.
What were you speaking to Miss Dr. Shulkin about?
I was talking to Dr. Shulkin about inside project I was working on.
Is this related to the deep school?
I'd appreciate it if you let me finish.
Is this related to the deep school, sir?
Again, I have no comment on that.
Sir,
as I've said time and time again, there is no deep school.
Sir, this is interviewing. I'm doing my job. Was that a conversation about the deep school?
There is no deep school. There's only one Milken. There's one community.
They lie.
I'm Miles Bialik Stone, and I'm here with Julia Nahmod for the Song of the Week. Hi, Julia.
Hello.
What is our song of the week?
Our song of the week is Sierra Leone by Frank Ocean.
Amazing.
Now it's time for sports.
Who am I here with?
Daniel Baker.
Who are you?
I'm Milken's star kicker.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. What was the highlight of the game for you yesterday?
Okay, so...
Can you quiet down?
Star moment of the game. I don't know.
What about that big tackle?
Oh, the big tackle at the end of the game? Like, a little light thing, but...
He was a big dude. How tall was that guy?
Much taller than me. He made me look really small.
Just to, like, reenact. Can you, reenact it? No, like, he had, like,
oh,
grabbed...
Oh, I did?
Yeah, yeah. So, okay. He was, like, running with the ball.
He was running at me, right?
Yeah, I was like this.
I was scared.
And he was like this.
And I
grabbed
like,
oh, my God. And then he, like, flipped around. And he, like, fell like this. And it was like, boom! Michael Cohen.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
Horrible.
Why are you feeling so horrible?
I tore my shoulders, back, and neck in one go while rock climbing. Yeah.
Is it safe to rock climb?
Yeah.
And now for something completely different.
Rabbi, we're on the Milken Morning Show, and I'd just like to recreate right now the odd handshake that we had this morning, because you had something in your hand, so like you were pinching something. Right? And then you had a cup in that hand. Yeah. And then we came here and we did a little bit of this action. And I asked you, if it were up to you, is that how you would shake hands with people every time?
If it were up to me, I would never touch a student's hand in any way. We just do like a bow or something.
What are you doing with the hands with the bow? Behind the back. Can we just, let's do that right now. You ready? Just like, we're walking. Oh, hi, Rabbi.
I'm sorry, what's your name?
Miles.
Miles, do you speak English?
Thanks for watching the Milken Morning Show. Don't take the elevator!